So it is very cold out, right, Silas? So do we have to dress warmly? Okay, so right now we have our jeans on, and we have a t-shirt, and we have a flannel shirt, and we have some long johns under our jeans, some thermal underwear.
Okay.
We have our socks, and the next thing is snow pants, because it's so cold. How cold? Negative 20 degrees Fahrenheit, negative 42 with a wind chill.
C,
yeah. Okay, can you put on your snow pants now, please? There we go. Put those on. Oh, you have some clothes and boots. I'll put mine on. Yeah, I know. It's kind of hard when you got all those layers underneath your snow pants. Your pants are a little bit tighter. There we go.
Dad, is the sweater to cover my mouth?
The scarf is to cover your mouth.
I want the scarf to cover my mouth.
Yeah. We don't normally wear scarves, do we, Silas?
Yeah, why?
No, we've been fine without it. But today is a special day. All right. It's okay. Hey, everybody. Say hi, Silas.
Whoa.
Whoops. A little slippery. Okay, so now we're going to get our wet clothes. We're going to freeze them out here and get them in the shape we want so they become icemen in this experiment. Right, buddy boy? Get the wet clothes. Here's a wet shirt. And what should we do? We'll put it right here so it freezes. We'll put an arm out and an arm on a hip. Ooh, I'm starting to fog over. Do you feel cold at all yet?
I think I'm gonna sneeze.
You think you're gonna what?
Sneeze.
Okay, sneeze. But don't sneeze at the camera. Did your sneeze freeze?
The first part of our experiment is to freeze our clothes into a shape, and then we'll see if this works. Yeah? Okay, should we do the second experiment while this is freezing?
Yeah.
Okay, so let me go get it. Did you fall down again?
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put some boiling water in this, and we're going to see if it mists. Right, buddy boy?
Yeah.
But we're going to add a color. You're going to tell me what color you want. What color do you want to make this?
Blue and purple.
Well, let's just do one color for now. Let's do blue for now.
Blue for now.
Okay. So let me get a blue color, a blue dye ball for bath. These are bath colors. And then, let me get... It's turning blue. And then, you ready? Stand right here. Let's see which way the wind blows. Oh, the wind is blowing this way. Okay, we're going to stand right here. Stand beside me. Oh, I'm right over here. Right over here. Okay. On your mark. Get set. Go. Hey, did you see how that just turned to mist right away? The blue stayed water.
Again.
You want to do that again? Okay.
This time purple.
This time purple? Okay. And then, you ready? One, two, three, go! Huh? Look at that, huh?
That's orange.
Yeah. You want to put orange in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's put orange in here. One, two, three, go! Whoa! It almost got you. Yeah. I got to throw it out farther. But look at all that mist. That's pretty cool, huh?
Is that food coming
away? No, this is bubbles. Come here.
Bubbles?
Can we see if we can if the bubbles will freeze?
Yeah.
In the air? Well, they're blowing, but are they freezing? Try and catch one.
Whoa, big.
Here, come down here, come down here. Yeah, maybe I need to make bigger ones, I don't know. Whoa. The wind is taking them away. There, where's that gonna go? Oh, it popped. Are they freezing? They might not be freezing, huh? Hey, come here, come here, come here. They're not freezing, huh? Oh, there it is, look at that. When it pops, the little piece becomes just a little floaty paper like. So it is freezing, it's just not freezing as a bubble. other look. Okay, let's see. Let's land it on the pants. No, wait, don't let it freeze. Yeah, and then see if you can touch that bubble. Look at that! It's a frozen bubble, huh?
Yeah.
See, I'm gonna take a quick picture of the frozen bubble before we pop that one. Okay. You try that one. Alright. Okay, now put your gloves back on. That was pretty cool, huh? So that was experiment number 2. Now let's go back to experiment. No, that was experiment number 3. Now let's go back to experiment number 1.
Look at that. Come feel it. Our pants are frozen. So let's make the pants stand up.
My shirt is frozen too.
Yeah, your shirt is frozen too. Show it to the camera. Oh, look at that! My shirt's frozen! There we go. So, put that over here. Isn't that great? What do you think? Yeah. Is that Ice Man, Ice Papa, and Ice Son? Alright, so we did 3 snow day experiments. What did we do? We did the boiling water to mist, we did the frozen bubbles, and then what's this? With a stick man, the ice stick man. We made 2 of them, a papa and a son.
Now we're gonna make. Looks like you have a baby.
Do you think we should add a baby?
No.
That's pretty cool, huh? All right, everyone, stay warm. Say everyone, stay warm. Bye.